today we will graduate 11 students from 6 countries and 3 U.S. Army American Language Course graduates. Assisting with today's ceremony and representing the United States government are Petty Officer Rodriguez, representing the Navy. Staff Sergeant Stevens Alston, representing the Army. And our graduates who have qualified for technical training or basic training at military installations throughout the United States or who may be returning to their home countries. Our first 2 Air Force Base, Texas, for the Aircraft Fuel Systems Mechanics course is Captain Jung-hee Kang from Korea. Also going to Keesler for the Airfield Officers Operations course is First Lieutenant Piotr Dulowski from Poland. Also from Kowalsk. Okay, the next student is from Venezuela, the next 2, and they are both returning home. The first one is First Lieutenant Raul Granada Mendoza. The last student going to Keesler Air Force Base, Mississippi, for the Airfield Operations course is Mr. Alexander Tazewski.
Okay, to our graduates, how many of you are ready to leave ELI? No one? Oh, well, that's a good sign. Everyone is much happier. And we hope you are very happy today and share certainly the pride of your accomplishment, your achievement with your fellow students, with your teachers and your friends who are here today. So if you're not ready to leave ELI, there may be reasons, but I will tell you, you can be proud that you're in these seats because our staff and faculty have made it to ELI. Because in the morning, and when it was dark and cold and icy, we had certainly didn't have many international friends, and looking ahead at what could be great. And then on Thursday afternoon at graduations, whether I'm in the seats or on the stage, I see something very, very different. I see something that in some ways we can measure the difference, but learn how to work effectively with people from around the world, learn a little bit about American culture, learn some specialized English and learn something of what may await you in follow-on training. There's a certain poise I see in our graduates. There's a certain quality that I... The secret formula for DLI, I know many of you are at the head of a very long list of people who would like to come here for this training. A very dedicated staff at DLI. Some days at DLI, we have almost fewer than two people per student. We're not quite one-on-one, but right now with a little over 500 students and close to 400 staff, we think we have enough people here to make sure that we're taking care of your needs as students. The third part, and I saw this last night at one of our student dinners, we take special friends and amigos, and I think they mix a little bit of love and something else in there that is also tough to quantify. And we put all of that together, I know that something's happened, and there's a synergy, just greater than the sum of the parts. It's not just the textbooks, it's not the good CD-ROMs, it's not the best drill sergeants and the best teachers in the classrooms. That's just a part of it. So you take the student, you take the staff and faculty, you take the resources, you take the caring and the concern that we see from so many people from countries. I hope maybe you've seen something in our formula that will serve you in your capacity. And to everyone who's part of that special recipe, the amigos, the friends, the teachers, there's a lot of care and there's a lot of love and there's just something there that money can't buy. So for everyone who's helped us get our graduates to this point, to a milestone, and what I hope are other successes along the way, I thank all of you. I thank our graduates, and I wish you continued success on your journeys. Thank you.
Thank you.
My special thanks to one and all. I am humbly grateful for all of your assistance. When I first arrived in Lackland Air Force Base, it was cultural shock. After I became accustomed to our environment surrounding, I was able to meet new people, and we even became friends. Time to go on to my following training. There is so much more I would like to say, but it's difficult to express my deepest thoughts. Last but not least, I would like to express my deepest regrets on the event which happened on September 11. Please accept my deepest sympathies. I'd like to express my thanks and appreciation by offering the small gifts on behalf of my country, Egypt. Thank you.
We thank you for coming, have a good day, and congratulations to all you graduates.
Okay.
Good luck. Thank you for being here. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Next week, I hope you will come here. Because our graduation.
Okay. I will take that.
Good luck.
Blahu želám. Nech sa ti darí. Ideš ďalej, že?
Tak.
Okay, go up and get
yeah, thank you very much.
Where is your graduation? Next week? Your graduation.
Nice to meet you.
13. Od 14.
Nie, 13.
13.
Od 14.
So, I will try to pass.
Thank you.
Expectations. Thank you. It's great work. Two names that she didn't correct were from our union.
Gotta get Peter yet.
Yeah, okay. I was talking to
disappointed because I had to miss it.
Mm-hmm. Well, we're disappointed too, but those things
happen.
Thank you.
tak zakończyła się nasza historia DLI. W sobotę o 8 wyjeżdżamy do Kistler, lecimy przez Houston. Mam nadzieję, że tam też się równie będziemy dobrze bawić. Filmował mnie mój kolega Julo. You don't need a penny, just a hang around. You got a nickel, one.